Sup guys, welcome back to more Spellforce. He's coming. Okay, let's kill him before he sees anything, which would compromise us.
For the order.
All time to attack.
Forwards.
Time now. To attack, full on.
Eyes open, sword ready, sir.
Full on assault. I see 300. Yeah, we're some distance from
yes,
that.
Sir.
You four, join the army.
Understood.
Don't be a coward, join the army. It's fun. You could die, but still, it's fun.
I am ready.
Oh look.
Let's go.
What's in that thing, I wonder?
Follow me.
Here's the base. I think it's not the only one.
Let's
go. Oh look, we have new stuff. Ooh. Great. And this. The rings. I can put them on, so yeah. Armor class. Nah. Ice shield. Interesting.
Forwards.
I can heal units with this spell.
Follow me.
That's beyond awesome.
For freedom.
Well, they're putting
order.
Goblins up the ass. Oh, what the hell? These peasants have no place here.
Stay with me, man. Never surrender.
Oh shit, a recruit got killed. Okay.
Arms, men. Enemy contact.
More.
For the order.
Oh god.
Stay with me, men.
Okay.
They're attacking.
Berserk, man, berserk.
Yes, we're under
kill
attack.
Them all. Be ruthless.
Yes.
Okay, you workers have no business here, so get the frick out. Okay, they're doing their thing.
For the order.
Hasta la vista, cabin. Or whatever you are. Okay, this is taking way too long. Oh look, another base, kind of.
For freedom.
And two more crap. I mean, yeah, I know what I mean. Shock, eh? Shock and awe. Right, so I can't do them, I think. Yeah, I can't. Well, at least I know them, you know? Mist crystal, have a shield which we can't use, or can we? No, we can't. We can't use shields. That's unfortunate. Come on, man. And more stuff to loot. This is not just the end. We have Anubis helm. Armor class 2, intelligence 2, and this is great. Now we're Anubis. Bow before Anubis. Any more crap to loot? No. Okay, then let's just, you know, sit here and wait for reinforcements. Right. Great. Can we upgrade yet? No. Crap. Yeah, this sucks big time, I have to say. What is our update exactly? Oh, the path. Okay, continue to the east, where we find orcs. More orcs. Yeah, we'll just wait for the new recruits. I don't think we'll reach 300 now. It will be some time. Yeah, see, we've run out of food. And places to hunt it. Okay, so we'll wait for those three and then continue onwards.
I shall not fail.
Ready to fight,
right
sir.
Away, sir.
Yes.
Too bad we can't, or can we? Wait. Yeah, we can cast it. Again, what exactly does this do? Okay. Yeah, we need that.
Ready for action.
And completely healed all of them.
I shall not fail.
Oh, this one hasn't been healed, but oh well.
Now, follow me.
Man, let's attack again.
Quickly now.
For the glory of the rune. Oh, the orcs. Oh, I can't use war cry.
Yes, never
I'm a sad panda.
Never give up.
Well, shit. No, kill him. Because he'll go and report to another camp. We can't let him do that. Kill everything! Kill the orcs!
For freedom.
Okay, sir. You who can't attack that, attack the other thing.
On my command.
And another base bites the dust.
Attack!
Yoo-hoo, it's fun to destroy orcs. Real fun. And done. Any loot? You see the spot where they spawn magically disappear. Great.
Follow me.
Oh look, some are injured. Oh well.
Forwards.
I can't really summon more, so that's all we have, unfortunately. Oh look, other
orcs.
Cutscene.
They're burning everything down. Where are the guards?
Here.
Help us in our defense, quick! Otherwise, we are lost.
You're lost. This is quickly your land.
Now.
How can you be lost in your own land?
Now. Let's go. To adventure.
Wow, kill orcs. Kill many orcs.
At arms, men.
Wow, they're really tearing the place up.
Attack. I am ready.
Everyone, berserk. Kill the crap out of them, man. Don't be shy. Ooh, interesting battle, eh? Little close up. And they are done. Reach it. XP points, okay. And we have a peasant Lemuel. Oh, Lemuel, where are you going?
Thank you. Without you, things would have looked pretty bleak for us.
The guards have a good drubbing to look forward to, those nincompoops. Here, take this as your reward, and please excuse the others. The people are a little frightened of you. You're a rune warrior, aren't you?
Damn right I am.
On the way to Greyfell.
Oh, it isn't very far from here to Greyfell. Just follow the trail up the mountain. Have a good journey.
Thanks. What a pleasant fellow. I think I saw something here. Sick hermit. Okay, let's see what he wants.
Forwards.
In the meantime, let's examine what they gave me. Intelligence, wisdom, and charisma. This gives me intelligence, wisdom, and charisma. All plus two. This does too. This gives me intelligence plus four. Change it with this, I guess. Oh shit, spiders. No, you don't.
To adventure. At arms, men. Follow me.
Dead, okay. Hey, sick hermit.
Now.
Nothing to say, sick hermit? Okay. Goodbye.
To adventure.
Oh, look, some things up there. Which I don't care about. I guess we can make it all the way here without incident.
Let's go.
Shit, no. I clicked on the water. No, man, don't drown yourself. You have the wrong idea. Let's see. Nothing new. Absolutely nothing new. I say let's make a detour before we reach Greyfell, which is right there. Let's go up here and see what if we can loot something cool and useful at the same time.
Quickly now.
To adventure. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the looting game. And they're not many, they're just four blokes. Come on, we can take them. Another thing that I like about this game is the fact that injured units move slower than the normal units.
At arms, men.
Which is something you don't see very often in games. This type of realism, you know? Because if you take an arrow in the knee or some shit, then you can move as fast as you normally could. Scroll of domination, or scroll of what? I didn't really catch that.
Follow me.
Scroll of what now? Oh yeah, of domination. Great stuff. I can I think control a target. Yeah. So I can charm my own target. I shall wait for a good one. And also for this thing to activate. So that I may use it wisely. We're almost at Greyfell. You're practically there.
To adventure
and beyond. Yay, we've reached Greyfell. Now, I'll leave them here for a good reason.
To adventure.
Now, just take him and we'll go see the city. Sandor. If you've read the A Song of Ice and Fire series, you know who Sandor is, so I think you're as psyched as, you would be as psyched as I am now. Although they have a Temple of Light. Who would have thought? Okay, let's go to Sartarius directly, I guess. Or not. Oh, it gives you no choice.
Sartarius?
Subdued.
That's who I am. And you must be the rune boy Rowan awoke.
Rowan is in great danger. I must speak to him.
He set out toward the Wildland Pass, along with his bodyguard.
That won't be enough for him. There's another mage of the circle here. He confronted us in the mountains. Your messenger was a traitor. He led me right to him.
Another circle mage? Ye gods! Who?
His face was hidden under a dark hood.
And the traitor?
Dead. The Dark Circle Mage gave him this casket for the leader of the Black Fist.
The Black Fist? Impossible! That would mean...
To arms! Cave orcs! They're coming in from the Shadow Pass!
Orcs? They must have followed you from the mountains. Quickly!
But I killed them all!
The Order must participate in the defense. The town laws demand that we intervene. Take over the command of these knights.
At your service, sir.
Great stuff.
The soldier to the gate. Return to me when the attack has been repulsed. Good luck.
Follow me. There they are. Yes.
This is the reason I left my men there. Because this attack was coming. And this is on hard, so I don't think they'll survive. Actually, no, I think they will survive because they're tough. They're in level 3. And crushing it leads the battle. Just kill shit crushing it, goddamn. Oh look, they almost all survived. 6-0. Many recruits died, unfortunately. Okay, let's see. Crushinator, let's upgrade you. Large blade weapons, let's see. Life, nature, boons. Life! I want to be a paladin. Great stuff. And 5 more points. Let's give him some more dexterity, some more wisdom, stamina and strength. Okay. Go back to Sartarius then. I didn't even activate the bind stone. Big mistake.
Ready for action.
Actually, no, let's go exactly with the Bind Stone. Then speak to this guy, who clearly has a quest.
What? Oh, welcome. Excuse me, I'm very busy.
You look more like you're frightened.
What? No, well, perhaps.
Perhaps.
Can I help you?
What? Well, yes. You see, my master, the Sorcerer Tanard, is dissatisfied with me. He is constantly tormenting me with impossible tasks, and now... And now somebody has stolen the master's eyeglasses. I wanted to bring them to be adjusted, and somebody grabbed them right out of my hand. I followed the thief, but he ran into the mountains, to the place where all those horrible creatures make their homes. What can I do now? Master Tanard will kill me! Please, keep your eyes peeled. Perhaps you'll find the thief. Bring the eyeglasses back to me before the master notices anything, please. Have you found the eyeglasses?
Yep.
I found these eyeglasses on a thief in the mountain.
Way ahead of you, mate.
Owner's mercy, these are the ones. Now I can finally... No, I can't. I forgot...
Man, you're an awesome apprentice, you know that?
I broke the master's magic quill last week. And in all the excitement, I forgot to get a replacement.
I should think there would be enough merchants in Greyfell.
No, no! Quills like that are extremely rare. They are only made by the Circle itself and the Talindian Guild. No merchant here has anything like that on sale. Believe me, it's very upsetting.
So, I don't know if I'll run across any quills in the course of my travels, but if I do, I'll try to remember you.
Yes, please, do that, warrior. Should you come across an unusual quill, then bring it to me. Perhaps you'll be lucky.
Do you feel lucky, Punk? And now let's speak with Sartarius.
Good work, friend. Now, let us consider what else must be done.
Somebody has to follow Rowan and warn him.
Yep, me.
I. And I think I know who. But first show me the casket you told me of.
Here. The Dark Mage gave it to the messenger. It contains plans for an attack.
Let me see. It is closed with a magic seal. You won't be able to open it without the password.
Is there any kind of magic that will break it open?
Yes. However, this seal was made by a Circle Mage, and only a Circle Mage can break it.
Then I must bring the casket to Rowan.
Aye. Consider this your first task as a fighter of the Order.
Great.
Which route will Rowan take?
He will first go to see Darius, the cartographer in Leonon. Darius has long spoken of a threat beyond the pass. This letter will open the gate to Leonon for you. And this rune here may be just as useful for you.
Great stuff.
Ask Darius about Rowan's whereabouts. Look for Rowan and warn him. If the Dark Mage finds him first, then may the gods protect us.
Yeah. What is the Black Fist?
What is the Black Fist?
The Black Fist is a band of mercenaries and looters under the leadership of a war veteran named Brannigan.
Brannigan?
Until recently, they were just a gang of robbers. An annoyance, nothing more. But for the past few weeks, disquieting reports about their mischief have reached us. People speak of veritable hosts who have rallied to their banner, equipped with new weapons, armor, and with new commanders. Someone is supporting them. Somebody with money and influence.
Somebody must be killed. How do I get to Leonon?
How do I get to Leonon?
Go to the northeasternmost end of the city. There you will find a gate which is guarded by soldiers from the house of Leonidar. Give the soldiers my letter. They will open the gate for you. Behind it, you will find the portal to Leonon.
Isn't that convenient?
What are these portals?
The portals are magical connections between the islands. They are the only way anyone can travel from land to land and cover the huge distances between them.
Where do they come from?
And where do they go?
We don't know much about them, only that he was gone for 6 years, and that he built them in every land. While he was making them, he didn't distinguish between the nations of the light and the darkness, and just as little between nations and creatures. It was his wish for the world to become one again. This is why we need the gate fortresses.
What is the house of Leonidar?
Leonidar is one of the 5 great royal houses of Nortanda. It once controlled the green lands north of here, all the way to the coast of Fiyar. Now they only dominate the island of Leonon and are the smallest of the still existing houses. The other houses are Utram, Halet, Wulfgar, to whom this city here belongs, and Iskander, which, however, was snuffed out.
Aw, pity.
What does the Order of Dawn stand for?
For OoD.
The Order stands for the new beginning, the setting out towards a new era. Rowan himself created it to help him organize the new world. We are protectors, teachers, and builders. It is our task to help the new realms. Even the Dark Nations see this as our task.
Dark Nations.
Though there are many in our midst who are striving for more. For fame, for power, But Rowan will not reveal the secrets of his magic. He has witnessed what it is capable of.
Breaking the world,
nevertheless, conflict and envy arise amongst the brothers of the Order.
Assholes.
But don't be misled by that. Concentrate only on your tasks.
Yeah, okay, sure. Bye-bye. Well, that's kind of it for today, guys. See you next time. Goodbye.